Okay, well, this is Chris Garagiola for SCACSports.com. I'm here with Trinity's defensive MVP, Shelby Hopkins. And Shelby, you win both of these games. This is your ninth SCAC title in the past 11 years, but you do it this time without allowing a shot on goal. How is the defense so successful both this tournament and all season long?
Well, you know, we have been pretty successful, but really it just, the whole team makes it so easy to defend. You know, the offense keeps the ball, they hold it, they score for us, and it's really just a lot of fun to watch. And with such a tight back line, you know, it keeps the shot count down, but really the whole team makes it really easy to defend.
Obviously, this is your senior season. Where does this team rank in terms of the teams you've been on in previous years, and how far can this team go?
Gosh, you know, each team is very different. You know, everyone brings a different aspect to the game. And I mean, I'm very optimistic about this team, you know, making it so far last season. And, you know, everyone kind of has that fire lit in them. And I think we've done a good job of passing that fire on to the newcomers, which are quite a few this year. But yeah, every team brings a whole new aspect, but we're definitely optimistic about this tournament.
Last question. We talked so much about defense, specifically with you anchoring that back line, but what a goal last night, right? From distance, one-timer, top 90. I mean, walk me through that setup.
Oh, man. Well, it's a setup anyone would dream of. You know, just kind of rolled out to me and didn't really think about it. You know, just let it rip. And I'm glad I could help him out and get one for him, but it definitely felt great. But I just love these girls, so proud of them, and I'm glad we're continuing on for sure.
Well, congratulations again, and good luck moving forward.
Thank you.
It's all here.